Welcome to the channel, I'm Jay Malone. Today, we're talking about a new product from DroneShield called the Drone Gun Tactical. If this is your first time to the channel and you enjoy photography, drones, technology, and other related things, then start off by hitting that subscribe button. When you do, tap the little bell icon next to it, that way you won't miss anything. Last year, an Australian company named DroneShield announced an electronic gun used to bring down drones. But as you can see, it is kind of bulky. You have to carry a backpack to even use it. So they have released a new, smaller version called the DroneGun Tactical. And as you can see, this thing is pretty interesting looking. The gun weighs about 15 pounds and it comes in a carbon fiber case that is 56 inches long, 18 inches wide, and 8 inches deep. So it is still a fairly large weapon. The drone gun is basically an electronic jammer that will hijack the control of the drone and either bring it down where it is or send it back to the home point. It will also immediately cease the video transmission that the drone operator is seeing. The drone gun tactical is supposed to work up to 1 kilometer or a little over a half a mile away, but it has to remain within line of sight. The news headline that I read said, "Now available for purchase to qualified end users where lawful." But you see that little asterisk? Here's what that means. Drone Gun Tactical has not been authorized as required by the United States Federal Communications Commission. This device is not and may not be offered for sale or lease or sold or lease in the United States other than to the United States government and its agencies until such authorization is obtained. So I doubt we will see this being legal for public use for a while here in the United States. So what's your thought on a weapon like this? Do you see it ever being available to the public? I'd like to hear your thoughts in the comments below. You can learn more about the drone gun by clicking the link in the description below this video. Also in the description is where you can find a link to some of the gear that I use for my photography and to make these videos. Thanks for liking, commenting, and subscribing. And until next time, God bless. But you see that little asterisk? Asterisk? Asterisk. I don't know how to say it.